Hello children, welcome back. And today we are going to learn a multiplication of a trinomial also with a binomial after finishing this sum. So let us move. So if you see children, this is a binomial with a binomial, and as we studied in last class that we have to write any one number, any one algebraic expression twice and then use the distributive property. So here if you see, both are carrying minus sign, so we have to take any one of them only. Usually what we will do, if one is having minus, one is having plus, we will write the minus one two times and then distribute this. But in this question, both are having minus, so we can use any one to write twice. 3x minus 2y square. Now we have written this twice, children. So now we have to distribute this algebraic expression. So 2x square will come before this one. And if I take out 2x square, now what is remaining? Minus 3y, it will come before this one. Now let us multiply. First, before multiplying, we have to multiply this with this and 2x square with this. Before multiplying the variables or numbers, we always first multiply the sign. So this is plus. So plus into plus is plus. 2 3s are 6. X square into x. Now here there is no variable, no power means it is 1. So x square into x raised to 1 is x raised to 3. Plus into minus, minus. 2 2s are 4. X square into y square, x square y square. Right? Because we cannot write xy raised to 4. We cannot do that. Why? Because the base should be same for that. Here the base is x, here the base is y. So we have to write it separately. So we multiply 2x with 3x. We multiply 2x with 2y. So we have done this. Now we have to multiply minus 3y with 3x and multiply minus 3y with minus 2y. Signs are important. Till now whatever sums we did, outside the bracket plus sign was there. So the signs inside the bracket won't change. But here if you observe, children, when I am writing the answer, the sign inside the bracket will change. Because now see, here it is plus. Now minus into plus is minus. So now this plus has become minus, right? So the sign change if outside the bracket minus is there. 3 3s are 9. X into y, xy. Okay. Now this is minus, it will become plus. See, minus into minus, plus. 3 2s are 6. And y into y square, that means this power is 1, base is same, so we will add the powers. A raised to m into a raised to n is a raised to m plus n, 1 plus 2, 3, so 6y cube. So if you see, children, this is x cube, this is x square, this is xy and this is y cube. There are no like terms in this, so our final answer will be this one. We cannot move ahead. Next, we will go to the next sum. A square plus 2ab plus b square. So we will write this one, a square plus 2ab plus b square, twice. A square plus 2ab plus b square. A square plus 2ab plus b square, and then we have to multiply it with a plus b. So I will write before this a and before this plus b. Now I have to multiply a with this, a with this, a with this, then I have to multiply b with this, b with this and b with this. But one good thing in this is all are having plus sign. So I don't have to think much about the signs. Everything will be plus. A into a square, this is nothing means 1. A into a square is a cube. Yes, a into 2 plus 1, 3. Plus 2ab into a. 2ab into a. So 2, a into a is a square. B. How? A raised to 1 into a raised to 1 is a raised to 1 plus 1, 2. So 2a square b. Then a into b
b square.
A into b square is a b square, because you cannot multiply the add the powers of a and b, because this base is different, this base is different. Next, so we finished multiplying a with each one of this. Now we have to multiply b. Now if you multiply b with a square, children, b into a square is b a square, which can also be written as a square b, right? B square a is also a square b, plus 2ab into b, that will be 2ab square, right? No power means 1, b into b is b square, plus b raised to 1 into b raised to 2 is b raised to 3. So this is your answer. Now if you see here, children, this is also a square b, this is also a square b. So they are like terms. If there is no number with this, that means it is 1, that means you can add these like terms. So first I will bring down a cube as it is, plus 2 plus 1, 3 a square b. Next, this ab square, this ab square, both are like terms. So I can add this with this. This no number means it is 1, 1 plus 2 is 3. So 3 ab square. Then we finish writing everything here. Now only b cube is left. So this is b cube and this is your final answer. Because a square b cannot be added with ab square, because these are not like terms. Hope you understood this, children. Now let us move to the last sum. M square plus mn plus n square multiplied by m minus n. Now we will write this 2 times. Otherwise we have to, if you put m minus n twice in the bracket, but here there are 3 terms, then you have to write 3 times. So instead of that, we will write this twice. M square plus mn plus n square. Then m minus n, m here, minus n here. Now our job is to multiply each one with m, and these are all having plus sign, so don't worry about the signs. This is nothing means power is 1, m raised to 1 into m raised to 2 is m raised to 3, plus, now here also there is no power, so m raised to 1 into mn, so m into mn, it will be m square n. Hope you understood, children, how? Because 1 plus 1 is 2 and n is a different alphabet. So base is same, only that you can add the powers. So m square n plus m into n square. So both alphabets are different. So you have to write separately m, n square separately. Now this is over till here, children. Now if you see outside the bracket, this is carrying a minus sign. So the signs inside this bracket will change, right? So minus n into m square. This is no sign means plus. So minus into plus, minus n m square. N m square can also be written as m square n. Now why do I change this alphabet, student? Whenever you are studying ABCD, m comes first and then n. So we write in those order. Okay, so m square n. Then minus into plus, minus. N into mn, mn square. Why? Because here n is 1. Here also n is 1. So n raised to 1 into n raised to 1 is n square. Minus into plus, minus. N raised to 1 into n square, n cube. Now let us see if there are any like terms in this. Yes. There is no number attached to this. So I will just put this as, let us assume no number means it is a single 1. Now 1 m square n minus 1 m square. This is having plus 1. This is having minus 1. And m square n and m square n are like terms. So these both are like terms. But 1 minus 1 is 0. So they get cancelled out. Same way, mn square like terms. 1 minus 1 is 0. So these two like terms get cancelled out. So what is remaining? N cube minus N cube, because N cube sign is minus. So your final answer is M cube minus and give. Cannot do anything to this because they are both separate terms. Hope you understood this sum, children. How to multiply binomial with a binomial, and now trinomial also with a binomial. Bye.